Another fabulous live stream. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are back with another round of Pacify. Last time I played, I could not play because I'm a big fat scaredy pants. Because fuck me. But anyways, if you guys are at all interested in joining the live stream, supporting the channel, and becoming a part of the channel, then links in the description down below to donate to the channel. Subscribe, like, comment. We need this desperately. Alright, let's get into it.
Ugh. Okay, this is the place. Find a way in and check the entire house.
I already hate this. Bud, come here. Oh God, no, I did not like that. Don't worry, guys, I can still hear it. I am just a big pansy. Yeah, no, one.
Oh, shit.
Okay, so, sorry, I just need to check my controls, guys. Okay, so drop, flashlight, use, tab, scores! Scores? Oh, there is no crouch button. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's fine. Yeah, no. Here, buddy, you want to play?
Sure. No.
Yeah. Don't actually play. It's there.
Yeah, that's
so good. See if my audio can connect. Sorry, guys, we're making sure that, you know. Volume's up.
You're welcome.
Have fun.
Oh, boy.
Say hello to our newest member, you guys.
Hello, mates. How do I?
This is two I use.
Right.
This is the flashlight.
Drop this, flashlight.
No, just the drop the dolls.
Drop. Okay.
So your objective is to collect dolls.
Huh, okay. So I need to find the key. See that, okay. Basement key.
Oh, wait, Alpha Lima Hotel 617, everybody.
Hello, mates. Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard the scare train. Wait. Did you see that?
Hmm?
Look. Ooh, that would be a good place for it to be, but
yeah,
no.
Yeah, but nope, they're not there. Did it fall down? Nope.
No, but...
Have you done this before?
No.
Oh. Some more wood there, okay.
Wait, where'd you go?
Looking for the keys. Can't open anything?
No, but I thought I saw the chick right there.
Hmm? Who?
Turn around. No, that's the door. Never mind. I'm a dummy. Okay, so you just basically gotta look for that key.
Right.
It shouldn't be too far. Just gotta basically know where your respawn points are.
Right.
Nope.
I don't think it's in this room.
It's not, I don't believe. Oh, I know where it is.
Where?
Look up. Keep going. Now stop. Go up those steps.
Okay. There's a doll. What do I do with it?
I don't know. Burn the marked dolls. That's just a regular doll.
Ah!
Holy fuck!
Hi.
Go up to her. I dare you.
You what? Go up? No. What happens if I go up to her?
Oh,
shit. Here
she comes. Oh, she just takes a fall.
Huh? Yeah, hi. No, I don't hear anything. Why are you following me?
Be careful, that's the chick.
Yeah, hi, I know.
Click on her.
Nothing. Did I just smack her?
I think so.
Kind of harsh, isn't it?
Well, we gotta get her away somehow.
Right. She won't leave me.
I think she's trying to help you. That's so weird.
She took the doll from me, so. And then she did something with it, so. Thank you.
I think she ate it. That's so weird.
Huh.
Look at her mouth.
Yeah, I see.
That scared the fuck out of me.
Oh, but she doesn't seem to be harmed.
She's not harming you, and that's the weird thing.
Oh, normally I'd die, huh? Here's a key. Hall key, okay?
Okay, now.
Now she's going into that room. Huh.
Why is she falling? Basement key!
Where?
I think that's her trying to help. Like, trying to help move the curtain from her. Because you saw how she was floating, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Like that?
Yeah.
Careful.
What the heck?
Where it show, you know, kill you.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Main door key. Do I follow her?
No, you don't.
Okay. didn't see it.
On that table.
Does that open? Yes, it does. I can't hear anything in the game, though. It's
fine. Pause it. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, we're having technical difficulties. That's why. Try it now. Resume?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Oh, that's why it's coming through the screen. Oh, hell no!
What?
Hold on, pause it. Pause it and alt tab. Okay, so go down here. I'm right here. See, it's coming through.
Oh, it's
your
coming
computer.
From mine. Okay. Oh.
Okay, so.
That's why I still have this plugged in.
Try it now. Try that NVIDIA.
Yeah, I got it.
You got it?
Yep.
Good luck.
Oh, fuck that noise. Here she comes. So that's what happens.
You lost.
Oh, what the?
To the darkness. Oh. Those were what you were supposed to be looking for.
Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of like a...
You connect to the internet while you're installing the operating system. It does it over the internet.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I know what you're talking about now.
Because when I saw that Ubuntu had a net install option, I'm like, well, I'm just going to download this and go that well and say, fuck this bullshit.
Okay. Okay.
I have it on my phone, don't get me wrong, but I prefer the bigger screen.
Okay.
Oh, my dog says hi.
Your dog?
Yes, I have a dog.
No, I mean your dog spoke an English language and said hi.
No, he's barking because he knows your voice.
Oh. All right.
He likes to talk to people when they're on the phone and they're on speaker.
Right.
Like, he'll
Or do you want to just come over tomorrow or something and we can... Because I don't... I do not.
I do on my desktop, but I don't know all the cords on the fucking thing. I have to go and pull it out of the box.
Yeah. Hey, bud, can we talk about this? Yeah, can we talk about this more tomorrow? I gotta get back with my friend here.
No, you
can. I'll talk to you later. Bye, bud. Alright, so, we're back, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be switching up the game to Total Accurate Battlegrounds, or Totally Accurate Battlegrounds. There we go, ladies and gentlemen of the jury. By the way, if you guys are new to the channel and would like to share with us this with all your friends and family, go ahead and do so. Even though we are not a family-friendly channel, I would like to make that very much clear.
I killed them.
Is it not safe for work either?
Shut the fuck up.
Hello.
This channel ain't Hello. Safe for work.
Huh?
Yeah, this channel ain't safe for
work.
I killed them. Oh. Wow. Oh, wow.
Oh no, I'm stuck to the wall. I am Bigloon.
I smell danger. I'm gonna run towards it. Wee. Damn, that's what I should have put instead of, oh, wow. I should have put, wee. Shut the fuck up. Is there someone shooting at me?
Was that your face?
Yes.
You got very good balance.
I do. Wait, what? Oh, that's me.
Take fall damage in this game?
Yes.
Oh, you do?
I think so. Look at that painting. Wow. Nothing makes me moister than a fucking oyster than that. Ooh. Oh, yes, I found a epic Words of Justice. How did the TV catch that quicker than all of them catch it? I need to know. Whee. Oh, apparently you don't take fall damage. Neither, you can't take fall damage in Apex either.
Yep. I already knew that.
Oh, yeah. Oh shit, he has a katana. No, I got one shot in my katana! Damn it!
Get him.
Damn it! Y'all saw that, right?
Yeah.
Nope, I died. Fuck. See, that's the gulag. Gulag. I'm out again. But does anyone comment?
I didn't see anything.
Hi, iHeart. Welcome to the live stream. Please share this with all your friends and family. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, there, buddy. Bowie, buddy. Yeah, I did get a comment. So, could you turn on your comments so you can watch, or your comments on your TV? Which is, you just gotta use your remote, and then, look for that little box with the line through it. Yeah, that blue one.
Oh, I see it.
Huh. Oh, it's already on. Okay. That's so weird. Of course. Like, did you turn on the sound?
On the TV?
Yeah.
I have it down.
Oh, turn it up. Turn up some. Alright, boys. Heavy is coming to come.
Yep.
There we go. Heavy is coming to come. What? going on with me, man? Whenever I hear my voice on some random platform, it just makes me giggle like a fucking bitch. Pyramid time, boys. We're gonna pick up with the car, baby. Hi, Jimmy, man. Yo, yo. Come at me. Come at me right now. No worries. Yeah, I know! Hams! No! I got killed by one of the freaking... one of the best. Okay, so I respawn with a curse. Okay, so I respawn though. Curse is slow bullets. Fuck me. A little bit, yeah. Dang it, I need a gun. Okay, let's take a look at some comments while we're in the middle of battle. Never mind, there aren't any. Except for my buddy iHeart, which you guys should totally go subscribe to him. He's a very good guy. I love him. He is my father. Oh, hello. Oh, don't think I didn't see that, fucking bitch. Damn it! Damn it. I like chicken and hamburgers. Then just get a second or a chicken sandwich, my guy. Hey, iHeart, do you have this game? Dude, I think you should get this game.
Damn, big dead.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Damn, big dead.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Damn, big dead. I fucking hate this. This is madness. Hey, you want?
Damn, big dead.
Bro, no, he just walked away. Oh my god, that is hilarious.
I saw that.
He's like, fuck that. I'm not subscribing to your bitch ass channel. That is hilarious. He's like, that is not a certified hood classic. Yeah, this motherfucker, the audacity of these kids, I swear to God. I am the certified hood classic. I'm also the certified McRib from McDonald's. McConnell's. You know the restaurant owned by Han Solo? Damn it. You what? Fuck it. I'm not even gonna get out of copyright. But look. That's my pickle soup. Watch. That's my pickle dick. Hey, how about you shut the fuck up over there, okay? How about you shut the fuck up? My friend. My friend said he has a bigger pickle than I do, and I'm like, shut the fuck up, okay? It is true, and that's what disappoints me. I know, for good reason. I am this guy's guardian when it comes to his schlong, okay? This is great.
At least yours is bigger than a gorilla's.
How about you go to fucking hell? Okay? Okay! Okay, hey, Peter. Sir, I'm about to fucking box you to death if you don't move. I'm gone. I got killed by a nerd. Damn it. They really are. Like, how the fuck do you win this game? Like, with these fucking kids being so god... Nope, I died. I was gone.
I was gone for the colonel.
Colonel, I'm trying to stick around. Colonel, you kill a child. Colonel, I need to suck my own penis. Oh, you guys haven't been able to see me this entire time. Hi. Oh, I figured out a way to rig the system. Watch. Did you see that?
Yeah,
like I hopped up and I figured out a way to get on places higher faster. Oh my god. I must go spread the news about my Buddha. That's what I said. Dick. That's actually used to be the way I spelt it is actually the name of a channel that people used to go and watch.
Richard?
What?
Richard?
No.
No, get it.
Oh, you son of a bitch. You made a fun network of TV shows like Bear in the Big Blue House and the horseshit! No. I'm kidding. Damn it! I spoke Michael Jackson is a kid. Or was a kid. I was gonna say Kitty Filler. Cooks. Where do you think you're big cooks? But let's see how you play against the British. No fucking way. Fire rate barrel. I think that's a rare thing. No, but I found a katana. No, I couldn't get him in time. Yeah. Got him. First kill of the game. Let's go, boys. He was just standing there like some kind of numbskull. This is an automatic crossbow. This is one of the newer weapons. Ooh, should I take the Thompson or a crossbow?
Crossbow.
Okay. Oh, there's a circle, so I need to head this way. Almost had him. I knew I should have. Damn it. Baba boy. Damn it, I hurt. Baba boy. Ooh, can I play the piano? Oh, God.
Oh, wow.
Rich. Boomer. Bad.
Money. No, I'm scared.
Rich. Boomer. Bad.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, no, I'm scared. I can't crouch. I need help.
Boy.
Ghoul. Come here.
I am good.
Oh, wow.
I am good. I am good.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Common bloodlust. Okay. Oh, that's him. Damn it, no! I hate it. Nope, that was bad. That's what it sounded like.
I. Am. Dead.
I. Am. Dead.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
I am dead.
I am dead.
Dude, I would love it if they would imply like some kind of like Lion King reference. Like Scar. Help me! Long live the king. Alright. Where am I? That way. Thank you. I am a pickle. I pressed the E button way too far. Damn it. Cartoon fish? How was I killed? At least I get to respawn. Good job, boys. Attaboy. Attaboy. Curse of slow gun.
I committed suicide.
I didn't know what that did.
Y'all want to see some titties?
No, I do not. If you dare say I do, I'm gonna come over there and I'm gonna put my foot in your throat. That's a joke. I know I got titty milk. Oh, this is Circle Town, son of a fucking bitch. In Ohio. Damn it.
Damn it, Johnny.
Oh yeah, through this game. Yes, I respawn normally. Finally, I beat it. I don't have to at least I don't have the curse anymore, so.
Right. So you get through the second part and you respawn normally.
Yes. Uh-oh. Damn it, that's the same guy that ran into me earlier. Alright guys, I got into live stream here, so thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys did, don't forget to comment, like, and or subscribe. And as always, I will